I double. What up, cuz? You a beast for this one.
Chill.
But watch how I murder this nigga on it. Talk about you the voice of the city.
Come on, man.
I'm listening, but I can't hear you. Come on, man. Must I murder you again? You better get it while you can, nigga. I bitch slap you with my weak hand, nigga. Got your producer handling your business. I knew you was a weak ass nigga. This peak game, nigga. I don't need your helping hand. I got street cred, nigga. I'm the one that got the hoods bobbing their head, nigga. I told you I'd expose you. Got your producer texting me trying to help you regain your composure. Nigga, East is over. Put up your dress and fold up your stockings. I warned you about drama. Now here it is, motherfucker. Hold up, homie, pump your brakes. You're skinny like a dope fiend with maximum withdrawals, cold sweats, and you're catching the shakes. I can handle that, just call me Detox. I got beef with you, not your producer. Let me guess, you Mason, he Puffy. You the body wash, so he must be the loofah. That clown, nice job, I see you got your boyfriend involved. I lyrically pull triggers, my music move niggas. You drop music that's good for school children. You a mechanic with all the tools missing. Damn right I'm dissing you again, but I saw that you brought your boyfriend. Mr. Producer, why you produce a garbage ass nigga like Suave? He said I'm fucking with a beast, but what's a beast to a monster like Wayne said? What's a goon to a goblin, a king to a prince? Bitch nigga, you ain't shit. You a prepaid nigga, I roll over and get straight to it. I knew it, I just need confirmation so I can beat your face in. I'm a lyrical monster, I told you you don't want that drama. I did a background check, called up the boys in Belleville. They said you failed PE for failure to dress, cause you was a barely developed fella. I got a personal vendetta against you, homie. Scared to play real niggas music cause your shit is garbage. How about I ghostwrite your lyrics for you? The smartest thing white boy could ever do is leave the crew. Now it's just you, all alone, with no one to boast and brag to. He probably left the crew cause he knew you was a fag too. Mr. Metrosexual, Mr. RuPaul himself. You took a peek out the closet and you finally came out. I'm so hungry for this rap shit I can barely sleep. You skinny little bitch, you need to hit the weights to drink a protein shake. You're fake, you're phony as hell. Suave, did you choose that name or was it given to you? Cause I saw your face on the line of feminine douches. Calgon, take them away, they say. It's over, pull up your panties, I'm done. Something I call a verbal gangbang. I'm Mr. Miyagi, you Ralph Macchio. Tired of getting your ass kicked, so you came to me to teach you self-defense. Drastic measures production, more like drastic disaster pole hustling. I'm a whirlwind that'll lift your career off your brittle foundation and smash it to pieces. Nigga, I'm just getting started. You've been in it for years and you barely moving product. Silly rabbit, tricks for kids. If you did, then why would you be as weak as you is? Brush your little S curl. I'm from a hood where they give you a pumpkin head through a wave cap. Pull out the burner and cook your noodles in a fitted cap. Now picture that, drama you want it. Vagisil feminine products you promote, nigga. Sound like I'm hating? Yeah, you can call it what you wanna. Get sick of these niggas trying to mimic my reflection, but can't perfect my persona.
You ain't know. You ain't know.
Come on, man.